In this quick video tutorial, you will learn how to curve text in MS Word. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechRepro and welcome back to another episode. In this video, we are going to learn how to add text in MS Word and make it look curved or circular. So without any further delay, let's get started. First of all, we will start with a blank document and then click create button to open this blank document. Now let's resize it. And in order to add text to this blank page, we will click insert from the ribbon bar and then select word art option. Let's select this and this will insert the placeholder on the page. Here we will type some text to insert into this placeholder. Alright, as you can see, this text is inserted as plain text here and we have to make it look curved. So we will go to the ribbon bar again here and click this drop down arrow for text effect. And here, as you can see, there are various text effects like shadow, reflection, glow, bevel, 3D rotation and transform. But since we want to make it look curved or circular, so we are concerned with transform text effects. And here under the follow path, you can see that there are various text effects for transformation. If I click this, you can see that the text is curved now. And in order to increase the curvature of this curved text, you can simply click this yellow button and increase or decrease the curvature like this. Further, if you want to make it look circular, you can do that again by going through the same path. Simply go to text effects again and then transform, and from transform select the circular path. But we are not going to do that right now. Instead, I'll show you how to remove the curved text effect and turn it into plain text that it was earlier. Simply click this no transform effect and this will remove the curved text effect and turn it into plain text that it was earlier. So that is how you remove the curved text effect in MS Word. And earlier I also showed you how to add curved text effect in MS Word. I hope this was helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and share with someone who might find it helpful. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.